restricted. The word says restricted. How restricted, it says. Hallelujah. Thank God for the word of God. In Isaiah 61, it says, the Spirit of the Lord God is upon me because he has anointed me to preach good news to the poor. He has sent me to bind the brokenhearted. The opening of prison to those that are bound, to declare liberty to the captive so that they are no longer restricted. You will not be restricted, but yield your life to Christ. He is the one that gives salvation, that sets a man free. Hallelujah. I pronounce to you this morning that liberty has come to you even as you yield your life to Christ. It's simple. Just surrender to him. Say, have your way in me. Take over my life. I want a personal and intimate relationship with you. I want a new life. I want to know you. Take full control. I surrender all. Be Lord of my life. I pronounce that Jesus is Lord. It's as simple as that. Just listen to this podcast again and take those words, meaning it with all your heart. And that's it. You become a partaker of God's business, his life. You become of his being and of his sinews. In his very nature, all things would be removed and new ones will come. A life more abundant, glorious and beautiful. Do that today because you will no longer be restricted. Hallelujah.